But if you ever hurt me, I'll kill you.
This is an Artisan News news wrap for Monday, August 16th, 2010. Tila Tequila was allegedly assaulted by an angry crowd at the Insane Clown Posse-sponsored Juggalo Festival in Hardin County, Illinois, on Saturday, August 14th. According to Tequila herself, the crowd grew hostile, throwing feces and urine from the porta-potties and pelting her with rocks. She managed to perform through most of the ordeal, but she told TMZ.com that she was chased by over 2,000 concert-goers back to her trailer, which was almost toppled by the crowd. Tequila said she'll sue the organizers of the fest, as she shared via Twitter, quote, "Pretty soon the owners who run the Juggalos will be bankrupt. This is disgusting behavior from men," end quote. Green Day will team with the New York Jets, affectionately known as Gang Green, for their home opener on September 13th. At halftime, Green Day will perform Last of the American Girls with the Broadway cast of the Tony Award-winning rock musical American Idiot. Slash and Nicole of the Pussycat Dolls are set to play a tailgate outside before the Monday night game. Lastly, Taylor Swift's new single Mine debuted atop the Billboard Hot Digital Songs chart and at number 3 on the Billboard Hot 100. The song is the first taste from her new album, Speak Now. You are the